What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, the phenomenal, the gorgeous, the shredder, J. Kim Temple. And today I'm not alone. I am here with...
Hey, how's it guys? It's Deyshana here.
Yep. And what are we going to be doing today?
We're going to be doing some back today, so let's get shredded.
Yeah. Are you going to be going heavy or light?
I want to try and go as heavy as possible, so... But we'll start light with a warm-up, with bend over rows, and then we'll go heavier.
So when did you start working out though?
I started working out almost a year ago. It's not completely a year. I started weightlifting. Yeah. I got in it with my stepbrother. He got me into this. So, but yeah, I've been doing it for, I'd say, a year now.
Yeah. All right then, let's get it. Yep, as you can see now you're doing bend over rows. What are we doing now?
So now we're doing, now that we finished with bend over rows, we're gonna go to lat pull downs.
Yeah.
And then we'll progress going up from there.
Okay, so I'm gonna do my last set here and then move on to the next. What is it now?
So now we're going to do some lat pull downs. We're going to do 3 to 4 sets and then probably 15 reps.
So who do you want to look like physically?
So there is, so if I'm being honest, there is this one chick on Instagram, Joy something, I'm not pretty sure what her name is, but I think she's pretty good looking. And then Patty is also one of the bodybuilders and gym girls in USA, but I really look up to them. And to be honest, I also look up to Chris Barnstead, because who doesn't?
Thank you. to our next exercise, y'all. As you can see here. Yeah, what's this exercise called?
So we are gonna do one arm leg pull downs now. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna do 3 sets and 12 to 15 reps.
Yeah, let's get it. I might go a bit heavy, but yeah, let's see. Yeah, but nah, bro. Definitely.
No, we can do this.
It was not perfect with you. And then, oh, where are you putting it? After all, you're right. Double leg.
Oh, yeah.
I cannot resign.
You're training with Bashi.
Huh? I resign.
No, I'm lying.
Bro.
Lying.
Huh? You know we're doing our own video.
Nah, fuck that.
Hey, <away.
laughs>
But nah, yeah, bro. Compound thingy.
Yeah.
It's coming up, right?
Compound surprise day, you know.
It's
an incorporation of squat bench, deadlifts, standing overhead press, bent over row. So it's basically up to the cameraman what we're gonna do.
Yeah.
Either under grip or overhand. Nah, so it's up to you, man.
Yeah.
So it's up to you. Surprise day, motherfuckers.
Yeah.
This is a rear delt flag.
Yep.
This helps for your rear delts.
Mm-hmm.
Unfortunately, I can't show it on my side, but I'm going to help you out. Really, really good.
Yeah.
As you can see, through the shirt, you can't really see it. You need to try and
get it.
You're being a
So yeah, that's about it today. No.
Okay, sorry.
That's about it today.
Yeah, that's it. We're done now. There's some deep flexing and that. But hardcore workout. I'm tired.
Yeah, I'm also tired. But yeah, hit back and yeah, man. Don't forget, like, subscribe, you know, all those good stuff. Yeah, let's get it.